Okay, that's a pretty sweet ride, man. Now let me tell you how we're gonna get it. You know the Diamond Casino, right? That place is like my second home for life. Got a penthouse and everything. Although, last time I was there, I got banned for a minor indiscretion involving an attractive young blackjack dealer and some creatively administered yayo, you know what I'm saying, dog? Anyway, she even showed me the Diamond's next prize car. And guess what? That's what we're stealing. This thing is fire, bro. It's actually the prototype model. First one ever made, completely unique. Just the kind of thing Yusuf can't resist, man. Now let's scope the place so we can steal it before it's on the podium.
What's going on here? So, we're taking on the Diamond Casino. Today, the house doesn't win. Am I right, homie? Anyway, let me tell you, that prize car there is way too unique to end up in the garage of some coked-up loser who just put it all on black. We're doing the world a favor by putting it in more appreciative hands. Now, let's get over there and do some recon.
So in my many, many hours at the Diamond, I've heard about this crazy heist that went down. Whoever was behind it really knew what they were doing, because that was some slick shit, dude. You know who it was? Can you introduce me?
Fashions are available now at the casino store.
Cool, I see it now. According to the blueprints I saw that one time I got shit-faced in Agatha Baker's penthouse, the storage area for all the prize cars is right below the podium. Come back to the yard when you're ready for the plan. Don't worry.
Take care.
Okay, for real? Plenty of deeds to chew on after that little photo shoot. You think after all this time I spent in that place, I would have figured out how that whole storage to podium thing works? But hey, I was fucked up. Now we can get ourselves prepped, organized, and hyped to slide that car right out of there.
Killed me yet. I'm guessing you're fully on board with the sanitation department disguises? It's a great idea, right? And just wait till you hear how we're gonna get our hands on a van and some uniforms. Uniforms and van cleaned up once you've dropped them off. It'll all be looking super profesh when you're ready to report for duty. Get it? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm done, I swear. Guys at the casino will have a key card that has access to the podium storage area. And I already got a name. So let's go fuck him up and find out what he knows, huh?
kid knows where the key card is.
Please don't shoot! Don't shoot! Come on! Please, God, don't shoot me! Take it! Take it!
Diamond has a huge army of private security just waiting for something like this. We gotta rig the odds in our favor a little bit, huh? I got some intel that one of them likes getting pissed drunk in a motel I just sent over. Guy's gotta be a freak. Like, no judgment on the drinking, but this motel is a shithole. Take him out and see if you can get anything from his phone.
Like when you pre-order the bottles before you get to the club!
We won't regret putting in that extra work.
Manuel!
All right, let's get you that rappel equipment so you don't end up as a pancake at the bottom of an elevator shaft. I know a couple of, heist experts who will have exactly what you're looking for. Just head over to their hideout. So the fire department should have plenty of gas masks that you could throw on in the security tunnel. Let's, rob some first responders, huh? Okay, so don't ask why, but I'm on a first-name basis with the costume guy in Vespucci. You should head over there to pick up a mask. Just because your face is, you know, it's memorable.
Goodbye, friend.
Once you're in the casino, head straight for the restrooms and plant an explosive in one of the toilets. Trust me, okay? This is gonna be our distraction.
All right, here we go. Time to put it all on red, boss. Only it's not gambling if you've meticulously planned how you're going to risk getting shot in the face for a bitchin' car, right?
Come on in.
Here we go. You need some motivation? Because I got an actor friend in Vinewood, and I always amp him up. And I'm really good at it, too. Here it is. Yo, you got this, fam! Just look for a guard, and he'll lead you to the mess. Once he's out of the picture, head straight to the nearest elevator.
Later.
Beep.
disguises are officially useless up here away from the mess, so the guards will be on to you. Now you're looking for the service room, okay? Deal with any confrontation or hide from it. I never judge someone's choices in the casino. Those rappels will get you down in one piece. The podium storage area is right down there.
Fucker!
say holla, you say dollar. Holla! Okay, cool. Let's get these wheels shipped to Yusuf. Head to terminal and drop it off. I told him all about the story behind it and everything. He is psyched for real, bro. They just updated the records to say it's in pristine condition. My cousin will be so pleased, bro. And you'll find the payment in your account.